Welcome to Peak Entertainment. Sit back, relax, and prepare for best tier cookage.
And don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. If you don't, you could know host.
Right. Hey guys, we're back. Be back with some Days Gone. You already know I gotta try to beat this game before Star Wars. Nah, I don't. That's the goal. If I don't, whatever. But let's get into it, shall we? So back up your rolls, back up your chocolate. Sorry. Sorry. What's new, guys? Y'all seen Deadpool? My God. I ain't gonna spoil it. Wait. By the time this come out, I ain't gonna spoil it. You never know. You never know who hasn't seen it. Banger. Banger.
Get for your mic.
I wanna do another channel. Well, I have a channel. I just have not used it yet. But like, it's called Drake Geeked Out. If anybody wants to check it out. There's nothing on there though. But I want to just yap, you know what I'm saying?
So,
I want to geek out, you feel me? And just yap about stuff. But like, I don't know, every time I try, I get scared. I'm scared of the camera, that's the thing. Like, people don't really know that. Like, I'm not good on no camera. See, this is different, because like, I'm focused on the game. And when I play a game at home anyway, I be talking to myself.
Boss Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
I need gas.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop, we've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon out.
But, yeah. I think it's time I change the color of my bike. It's been a minute. But, yeah. One day, though. I promise y'all. One day, y'all just gonna see a video pop up on there. If you subscribed.
Deacon.
A saw blade!
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say, I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addy wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that list tonight, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend too, you know?
Hey, listen.
Whatever.
Thanks for bringing us in, Ricky. I gotta go. Deacon out.
She didn't even. Oh. It's all I want. It's all I want.
It's all I want.
Please just. Oh. Bro, the freak's not doing nothing, bro. Like, come on, get some bodies. Freaky head, you 69 god. Bro, let me tell y'all. I don't even cry at movies or games or anything like that. But Deadpool was so good, I almost cried, bruh. Like, that's how good it was, dude. I wanted to cry. Jesus.
How many drifters you ambushed down there, huh?
He's got a helmet. Oh my god. Yeah, that just, like, made me mad. That just ruined my whole mood.
Get in there. Finally.
Look out!
Get inside! Move it! Open! I mean, how you die from one hit? This gun is nasty. Oh yeah. Oh y'all. Heck y'all did. Ow. I hate when that happens.
One more go.
Oh, 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 oh. Imagine. Oh!
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You're a son of a bitch.
Please, relax, buddy.
Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. Addy, you there?
Deacon St. John, the Lost Lake Infirmary, come back.
Deke, feeling a lot of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer, hey, nothing. I got tired of listening. Into the radio free Oregon. It only takes so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Eddie told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever the fuck's. You know.
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Pulled me down while she fucking wiped away at me.
Why you gotta say it like
remember
that?
How, Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together. It kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, Boozman. I remember.
Still feeling, you know, life. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened, Dave. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done, so long.
Oh! What? I need to go get some gas.
Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I hear a monk call my name. Lost Lake's not enough.
Hey, listen, Boozer.
Dang, man. Make him like a pig arm or something. I don't know. Would y'all rather lose y'all leg or y'all arm? I'd rather lose my leg. Because, like, a peg leg, like a fake leg, is easier to use. Like a leg is easier to you could replace a leg easier than you can a arm. You feel me? Okay, first, let's start off with let's do this first. Let's switch it up a little bit. I'm gonna do this one. Yeah, guys, let's do this one. Why are you stopping? That's why you mind your business.
I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it.
Dude, chill out. Deacon stressing me out. God.
O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien.
I told you they're not my friends. Okay, hit it on foot.
Yeah, I know. What are we going to do?
I need the area one of these tracking now. Devices.
Let's lock it down.
No, not this time. I'm already tracking this one. Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject. The freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her.
Oh, I didn't even know that before.
Data. Dude. Brian.
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Why the hell am I talking to you?
Oh, Brian out.
Sound off. Clear. Clear.
Sounds good. I heard
you. I know if you need anything. How long this will take?
2 minutes. This is the cave I was just in. Oh, nah.
Hey, Doc. Right over.
I never got that.
Got what?
Easier said.
Stage one, stage two, stage three thing.
What do you mean?
What?
I broke it. Oh. He was talking to her. Oops.
I mean, the virus is what it is, right?
No, it's more complicated than that. Now let me...
Okay. I know I'm a grunt. Before the freak show, I was a biology major. Just give me the gist.
Really?
Try me.
Okay. We don't really know, but blood tests show...
Stay with
the current
that.
Evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking?
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
Cancer.
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really bad.
No. No, no, this is something far worse.
What do you mean?
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
Oh.
What are you saying?
I'm saying...
Somebody started it?
Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism. You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
Is she done?
Okay, time to get the hell out of Dodge.
Parkour! Do you remember?
Come in. I've got the data. Receiving it now. Thank you, Drifter.
My name's Deacon.
What are you talking about, O'Brien? About this virus, whatever the hell it is. What it's doing. I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien?
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
This is gonna get old fast.
Bro, he's doing his best. Can't talk for too long, bro. What's up, losers? I get less scared of the freaks every day. Every day I get less and less scared the more powerful I get. Drifties. More drifties. Ooh. Stay back, foul beast! I just pulled out a knife, not that. Literally.
Come on!
Okay, pull up then. That all you get?
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
I have a plan. Kerosene! Thought I could jump over that. What the?
I'm a Camp Pioneer, and it's a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Geeking out.
They're down!
I really do this for real. Like, don't let nobody ever tell you I don't do it when it comes to the stealth gameplay, because I really do it, unfortunately.
Hiding, right? He's got to be here somewhere.
Bro, where is Riley Reed, bro? Riley Reed, show yourself, bro. What the fudge?
What you doing out here, Tripper?
Gotcha!
You come all the way out here to die?
There he is.
Hey, the armor, kid.
Man. Please don't. Please. Oh my god, I said. I'm so bad. Slow? What are y'all shooting at?
Alright, I got you. There. Good as new.
Jesus! I'm rich! Oh yeah, it's only right. I'm rich. Let's see what you got. Dang, you don't got nothing. I gotta be level 2. Well then I'll just do this. This perfect thing. I'll just do this. And I'll just do this. Oh, 2000.
What else can I get you?
Frick it, dude. Let's freaking go, bro. Let's freaking, like, let's actually just go. Sorry. All right, we're back. I don't know if I, like, showed any gameplay up until now, but anyway, the goal was to not show anything until now, but look, let me show y'all look. So boom, we got nitros on it bit now. Y'all see the yellow canister right there? Oh god, look, my bike is so fast now. But yeah, my bike is so fast now and it sounds different. Look,
hey, someone's here.
Yeah, we like that now, y'all. Just wait. Okay. Y'all gonna see.
Open up. I've seen it before.
Y'all gonna see. We're gonna do one more mission, tight shit. And then we out there a bit. Oh, wait, I probably showed y'all the mission with Sarah. Here, Tripper. And if I didn't, he didn't really say much. Like, he just updated. He just went to her grave and updated her on, like, what's been going on.
Deke? I've been,
And I say how I feel like she's still alive.
I about what you were saying about doing something to make a difference around here. Hay back the camp.
I'm listening.
Do you got a few minutes?
And notice his beard growing back.
Yeah, guess I can spare you a minute or two.
So where are we heading? You ever been out to the caves north of the lake?
I know.
Come on, see if you can keep up.
Okay. Let's go.
Are we gonna race? Iron Mike got that. Oh god, he too cool. Why are you so fast, bro?
I had hard duty anyway this morning. Gotta see if any freaks are stuck in the muck out that way.
When's the last time you went up there?
Been a few years, I guess. When I was a boy, we used to live in that damn cave. That old man sort of fancied himself a geologist.
Sounds like we got a couple. Freaks stuck in the mud, I mean.
Yeah, oh.
Sounds like. Here, let me take care of them.
Idiots.
Alright.
I didn't want to use this. Okay.
Yeah.
Mike, why you look scared, bro?
Schizo's just found a new man for the job.
You know what Schizo can go do.
Anyway, as I was saying. I was talking about how all these caves were formed when lava flows would harden on the outside, but the molten cores would still flow like buried rivers. You got the big caves that drew in the tourists, like Metolius up there. There's way more than that. Riddled all over these parts.
Yeah, why are we walking?
Okay, we're coming up on the highway. We gotta be quiet.
Get the
place. This is why you brought me out here? Smell a bunch of goddamn freaks?
Yeah. Okay. Come on, follow him.
Wait. Follow him? Where the hell are we going?
You'll see. Come on.
Jesus. I can't imagine ever being able to fight that.
Stay down.
Just what the hell are we doing, Deke? This doesn't seem all that smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hold up. You remember telling me about how the tourists used to flood up from California in the summer, choke off Highway 97 and the I-5 freeway?
Yeah, in July, folks smelled almost as bad as these here freaks.
Well, you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks, the big groups, the ones that some call hordes, I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down.
What do you mean?
Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting bounties for more than a year. Oozer 2, Ricky, Schizo, a few others. How many freaks have you got?
What did I do?
This doesn't seem all that smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hold up. You remember telling me about how the tourists used to flood up from California in the summer, choke off Highway 97 and the I-5 freeway?
Yeah, in July, folks smell almost as bad as these here freaks.
Well, you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks, the big groups, the ones that some call hordes, I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down.
What do you mean?
Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting bounties for more than a year. Oozer 2, Ricky, Schizo, a few others. How many freaks you think I killed?
A few.
Yeah, but their numbers never go down.
You got a point?
It's these hordes. Every night, there's a steady stream of them up and down the Sandian Highway. Thousands of freaks pouring into the Lost Lake Valley, north of the Cascades.
But you think they're coming up from California? Highway's closed off. No one's been south of the Sandian Pass in years.
It's not closed off to the hordes. Freaks are the reason it's closed off. Anyway, the point I'm trying to make is that the hordes come in every night. Not a goddamn thing we can do to stop them.
What? Hello?
Well, you got that much right. Lost more than a few men trying to back in the day.
Yeah, I know. I was there. And every horde that comes through leaves a few stragglers or gets busted up and scatters and just like that, freaks everywhere as far as the eye can see.
You don't need to see them to know that they're around.
We figure out a way to stop the hordes coming through.
What y'all think they smell like?
Some headway and reduce their numbers.
It's safer. Free up more farmland, irrigation.
Yeah.
Okay, so how do we do that? You know goddamn well you can't take on a horde?
Well, it's a normal word. Like, it's not that hard.
I'll be goddamn. They stand there all day, hibernating or whatever the hell freaks do.
So what are you thinking that we...
Yep. Blow it the hell up. Stick a dynamite there, there, and there. We bring down a mountain of rock. We seal this shit up.
Yeah, so we trap a few hundred inside. What good is that gonna do?
No, you don't get it. We seal this cave. Maybe they don't got no place to sleep. Or maybe this trail of piss and shit dries out, goes stale, and bothers stop coming.
All right. You get my attention. Okay. Come on, let's head back.
All right. These are warmed up a bit. Let's
keep up.
Please stop.
Yeah, okay. Tell me, when does being out in the shit make you an expert on freaks? You spend your spare time just following them around, seeing what makes them tick?
Not exactly.
See if I'm like, what?
How do you know about all this? About what a horde's gonna do, where they sleep?
A few days ago, I was riding north of Belknap Crater when a chopper flew by.
A chopper? What the hell?
Just listen to me. This is a black chopper. One of those Nero choppers that used to fly all over the goddamn place when shit was going down.
And you saw one. Still flying.
I followed him. He stole one of their radios. I've been trying to track him down, see if they have a base around here. Supplies. Shit, I mean, see if the feds are still alive. You know what I'm saying? They're out here doing field work of some kind on the freaks. They're studying.
They got resources to do that while we're out here starving, fighting to stay alive.
I followed him up to the grotto caves. You know the ones?
Yeah.
They had motion sensors set up, measuring how many freaks used the cave during the day, and, Mike, it was thousands.
That right.
They said freaks all up and down the Cascade Range, south of Crater Lake, and north up to Smith Rock all used these lava tubes.
Mike, walk in a straight line before I crash out.
We blow up those caves, maybe we have a few less to
bumping
do.
Into me. Do y'all see how Mike run?
Idea of yours. It's got some merit, but a job like that, it's gonna take a fair amount of TNT.
He said you wanted help making Lost Lake safer. This is how we do it.
All right. Look, there's some things I gotta do. Okay, but you meet me at the bridge in a couple of minutes. I know where we can find some.
St. John!
How come this dude, like...
Supposed to be up at the farm an hour ago. My guy said he's got a shovel waiting for you.
Yes, Gizzo, about that, I'm busy. See, Iron Mike and
excuse
I
me.
Were just heading out on a run.
You and Iron Mike, you'll get your ass up that way today. Or you and your gimp boyfriend are gonna find yourselves out this shit. You hear me? Without a goddamn battle.
Yeah, I'll get right on that. St. John out.
What? Sir. I'm not like the others. I do what I want. You understand me?
Life.
Okay.
Nothing.
I'll pop you off.
Pause. What? You can't just say that. You cannot just say things like that and think it's okay.